Welcome back to the next part of the series about building a company which specializes in printing and hosting. And just as a little recap, what we did in the last part of the series was we pushed out our first IP, which is P&H FCMS, which is a financial type of software with great quality, and we made a profit of 180,000 euros with it. Past month it has been 151,000, so since last month we made profit. We sold about 13,000 units, which is good. We've got some refunds, which is to be expected, as I would think, and we have still 6,000 in stock. So first thing we do this time is to build some printers. Actually, we will start now building our company as we wanted to. So printers and servers is what we do next. And I really want to take these two rooms for printing and hosting. So this one will be printing and this one hosting, for example. But we will also need something extra, which is a reception. So let's lease actually four rooms, because we need that space, we really need it. And let's go to build mode. And in build mode we can select our trusty tables. Now we will use these wooden ones because servers don't really bother on what they are standing. And get them in like this, I'm thinking about. Yeah. And one more here. This will be our room for for servers, and we will need a second room for printers, and I won't do too many of them for now. Do four for the beginning. And what we also need, if you do a printing job, is a pallet, because you have to store the printed product somewhere. For the hosting side you don't need too much. But you also need, as I said, a reception desk. And I will put it here for the time being, because people can come in and speak to the receptionist. And I will put later on some pallets here, here, and probably here, I think, if it fits. I'll have to see. But I will put more pallets in here, because I have to get some more space later on in the game, before I start to expand to a new location. So what we now need, as I said, are printers, and I put three of them here. And as you can see here on your statistic tabs, you can do 18,000 copies per month with that, 10,000 copies per box, and you've got a little bit, let's say, not a benefit on environment and noise, which you don't really care about because no one is in that room. The cost is about 18 cents per copy, which is okay, I think, but as you can see, if you go higher up, it's 14 cents, and with this it's only 14 cents as well. So, yeah, we will see what that does. Oh, I misread that, it's 1,000 copies per box. So, well, we will see if that works. With servers, it's also a thing of bandwidth. Actually, it is here, so you have to see that you get the bandwidth up, and these servers can handle 15 megabytes per second, megabits per second, and they also have a negative impact on environment and noise, which I don't care about for the time being. So I'll put, let's say, two in here, and you have to keep in mind that you always need a backup server in this game. So I'll take these one, connect them up to one server set, and these two will be a part of our second server set. And if you now look at your server tab, server 0, which is written here, will be our fallback server. Because in case anything happens to your mainframe, which will be this one, we need a fallback. And that is now fallback in our case. This strategy is not that good, actually, but for the beginning it has to do. Because if you don't have a system error with these servers. Your fallback server doesn't do anything, most of the time. But we will see how much DS we get in and what we can do actually to handle these. And what you now need, because we have a reception, you need a receptionist, which I will hire from 8 to 12, should be fine. And yeah, that's should be good actually. I'm thinking about getting IT support and maintenance. Yeah, I'll get a permanent IT support actually, which is 2,000 per month. But that I think we have to do it because our servers are our capital now. So what else we have to do is to print copies, as I said. Now you can show you how it's done. There's this button down here, start printing. And if you push it, you get some details about the softwares you pushed out till now. We've got 6,000 in stock, 0 in storage. We can print up to 54,000 per month and we sold 13,000 of these. Now you can decide between limit and maximum. If you go for limit, you can enter how many copies you want to print before the print job is cancelled. And if you go to maximum, you can enter how many copies you want to have in stock. And stock, in our case, are the pallets we just placed. So I go for limit because at the moment we don't have too much storing space. And I print 10,000, I think. So we've got some in stock. And you will also be able to see how these build up on our pallets. So I close that, and what we also need, if you go onto the distribution tab, we can print up to 54,000 per month, and these are 54 boxes per month. And if you go to staff and call a courier, for example, you will see that it changes, it should change, hopefully. It didn't change, unfortunately. Every courier can get some boxes. I don't really know. I think it's 26 boxes per month you can handle, but we will see that actually. Probably, hopefully. let's go here. What do we have in stock? In stock it's 6,000, and storage is also 6,000. So I get the courier, which should come in a few minutes. There he is. He will grab the stuff because he can absolutely get it all in his pocket and bring it to his car, which should be parked. This one, it is probably. Yeah, it is. So he will drive it to the stores so we can get more money in. That's actually good. So now, hopefully, with our 2 stars business reputation, we will get some deals. So let's see what happens. There is a guy who wants to make a deal with us, and hopefully it's this printing or hosting. And the deal tab is down here, and now you can see we've got a deal in. So let's see what it is, and it's a print job, nice. They want 96,000 copies for 24 cents. We have to print it for 18 cents at the moment, and it expires in May 84. And we can absolutely do that. So Fly Kingdom, we will do that. Nice. And we've got another one, Scene Studio. And it's nearly the same thing, actually. And we will also do that. Because we should be clear to do it. What I now have to do is to get couriers in. And I'll get 2 couriers, one late at the day, late at night, at the beginning of the night, and one early in the morning, so we can push out these things. Development is also something which I don't really want to do, and here is one who wants us to print 300,000 copies. Let's see how it goes now. Do we get something for hosting? No, we don't. But we get smaller contracts. Which is also... it's okay, I think. Did I permanently get these guys in? I think I did. Maybe I didn't. We'll see. No, I didn't, actually. But we can absolutely have ourselves here. We hire two. One for 8 and one for, let's say, 15 o'clock. Should be fine. And we should be able to push everything out now. And maybe we already did it. I don't know, to be honest. No, we didn't. So we are doing 27,000 per month. And we have 15,000 in storage, we have to do 90,000. And I think that should be worthwhile. Here's the shipping capacity. We can do 108 boxes per month. So maybe I do more of these printers, actually. I'll buy more. There's a new one. And copy this over. And another one. And I also get a new pallet. So, looking at our deals, we don't get too many more. I'm really thinking about... till May. Yeah, let us run these two for more time, because I think these two can be handled. I don't want to overburden us with the first few projects we have. So as you can see by now, everything seems to work just fine. And if we look here, for deals, last month we did 16,000, actually. Which is not too bad, I would say. So yeah, probably overnight we should get another courier in. Because... because we are getting backed up, and that's overall not too good. But also we will have less income if we do it that way. That guy is IT, I think. Yeah, it is IT, which is also fine. And let's look at distribution. We still have 26,000 to go. But we should be able to do that in this month, actually. So we could think about getting another contract in. I'm losing sales because I don't have too many copies of this product left. So I'll print more. And I'll print 10,000 again. Which should be fine for now. Unfortunately, what I really don't like is that we don't get more deals in now. One thing I don't really like is that we have... oh, we're ready with our printing jobs. What was I saying? Something I don't like. Yes, that we have to wait through the whole night if we have couriers coming in the whole night. That's really not too good, I think. So let's look at our print jobs. We could do one till January, which we absolutely will do. And there's another one also for next year, but I don't think we can handle this, because we don't have enough time for it. So, as you can see, the goal, 54,000, we absolutely can do that. And we are making profits. We are still making profits. Also, yeah, you can see we did it. What you also can see is that we make at the moment still, I would think, more profit in sales than anything else. So it's not really the best way to go with these printing and hosting jobs. But hopefully we can sustain on it. But I myself really did never try it the whole way through. So we'll see if we can handle that. Yeah, now we can't print anything more. So I'll dismiss these guys. Because unfortunately I don't have work for you. And hopefully I'm again not meeting demands. Yeah, that's correct. Okay. So let's go for 25,000 now. And let's push them out. And then the deal came in. Let's see, it's again a print job for May. And another one for May. Let's do this one because we can absolutely handle that. I don't think that we can do H Garden at the same time. But that should be sufficient for now. Yeah, as you can see, at the start of the game it's really hard to get deals in. Because they usually only come stacked all. Let's do 90%, as we always do. Oh, we didn't make a profit. Why did we not do a profit? Marketing was costly, distribution was costly, yeah, okay. Sales only 13,000, yeah, that's because we didn't have enough in stock. But we will be able to fix that now, hopefully. So the courier should be in at 10. I'll call the courier now, also. Push him back to later, and hopefully that should do the trick. And again, no deal today. I really don't know if a second receptionist would help us, because I think I've only seen deals coming in the morning in this game. But we will probably see if that's true. I maybe should also grant that guy a lamp, because he's standing in the dark, and that doesn't seem too professional, I would think. And I also don't know if it makes any difference, but if I would go into a company, I would want to see some plants, actually. So yeah, that should do the trick. Oh, wrong button, as I told you in the first installation of this series. And another deal, nice. Print job. Name, marketing it is. 51,000 actually. But I can't handle 28,000 per month. And till May, I really can't do that. I'm absolutely not able to handle that amount. So now let's see, our distribution goal is nearly reached. Marketing and print jobs still. And design as well as development, but I don't want to do these. So well, let's see. In stock 30,000, that's okay. Refunds 10,000 is also okay. And I'm still in debt, and don't make profits anymore, still. Deals 8,000, not that much. My sales aren't as good as I hoped it would be. And you can also see it here. I don't know why it dropped that hard over the course of 2 months. I think we have enough on the market. Yes, we have. But I mean, we made 800,000 euros with it, so it should be fine overall. Yeah, we'll see. Hopefully we get some more deals in. I have to dismiss the courier because I don't need him this month. Too bad, too bad. So yeah, well, I'll get some contract work in, because it doesn't seem like we're making enough money if we don't do anything extra. There is another deal, which is a print job again, which could be interesting. 5 million till December. No way we can do that. There is no way we can do it. May is also not possible. I don't know if it makes any difference if we reject some deals. I'll try it now. Do I actually want to reject it? Yes. And it doesn't seem to make a difference, actually. So I'll reject this design, that design, marketing, and development. And I'll let this one run, because I want to see if it makes some sort of difference. And absolutely doesn't seem to. There's a new print job for December. 300,000 till December, and we can do 90,000 per month. So we would need 4 months, actually. Can do that. So yeah, let's do it. But it's not you don't get too much money from it. Yeah, we'll still do it because I think we can we really need reputation. So let's see if we can handle that. Bench staff. Higher career. Hire another one. Another one, and I think I'll spread it out some a little bit more, so we have 2 hours between these, and hopefully that should do the trick for us. I could also get another paladin, and that should help us with this contract, this deal. So hopefully we will get some money in now. And oh yeah, I totally forgot about that. That's bad. So release it. We made some money with it, but not too much. And I don't think that our marketing campaign is helping us anymore whatsoever. 26,000 active users. So let's see. Yeah, 25. So I'll end this marketing campaign because it isn't worth it. And we got 5 deals and I really didn't see it, actually. So there's the marketing going on for game engines. For yeah, I'll accept that, actually. Because we can do marketing now. And 14,000 is something we will be able to do, I think. What does our distribution say? Yeah. We will be able to manage that. From our deal last month, we did 31,000 euros, which is not that bad. But we are still not profitable with our company, which is not good. And I don't think we will hit our marketing goal. We didn't. That's really bad. So let's look into skills. Marketing skill. They don't have any marketing skill. I don't want to hire another employee for marketing. I really don't, but I have to. Low salary, I will scroll specialization, yeah, sure. We need a good compatibility, and that guy has to do it. Change roles, you're a marketer. And next month we will fulfill our contract, hopefully. Because it's possible that we get a bad reputation for that. But this month we absolutely can do it. And that's good. So another deal. Support marketing. And we again didn't do what we wanted to. Why? Because one of our guys is on vacation. What else? Oh god. That's really bad. We are hurting our business reputation pretty substantially. Hopefully next month the new guy will come in, and I really really hope that we can do it then. Again a hit on the business reputation. There's the second guy in. Yeah, one of them is in. But it's not the good one, unfortunately. Too bad, too bad, too bad. When will he be back? Let's look at the details. I really can't remember where I can see when he is on vacation. There was a way to see that. Details is the same thing. Manage teams. Vacation July to August. So he will absolutely be here next month, so I'll let it run as it is. It's not good for the reputation, but I can't do anything about it now. Even if I would get a new guy in, he would come next month, so I don't have any benefit from doing it now. And I don't have anything for my couriers left, so I get rid of these. And that should be fine. And our reputation got back down. That's really not good. 32,000, I can't handle that. And I also can't handle that. Can I? October, next month. 27,000, is everyone in again? Yeah, everyone is here. Okay, come on, I'll try it. Hopefully I will be able to handle this. But I won't, it seems. That's really not good. 15,000. Getting more and more hits on the marketing side. I can do some more support, but I really don't want to, because that's not what I want to specialize in. But well, as you can see, it's not that easy to make money from this. But last month I made actually a profit. Purely from the deal, which I didn't fulfill properly. So yeah, nice. Oh god. There's another deal coming in, hopefully a good one. Development? Nope. Reject. Reject. And reject. Yep. So, here we go. Let's see. I'm really still hoping on our deals, because it doesn't seem like we have enough reputation for this. Ah, It's really, really bad that we got this hard of a hit on the business reputation. It's really not good. So again, a day where no one wanted something. I could do another software in the meantime. I've got guys for code, system and network, audio algorithms. So I could go for a game engine, actually. Scripting, PC speaker, then I would need some guys good at audio and coding department. And I have some, actually. So, well, why not? Why not? Let's do a P&H. P&H game engine. But I really don't think that we will make too much money from that. Less than a year, designers 2, programmers 2. Yeah, sure, why not? SCM on the mainframe. And let's go on the biggest systems, which are everything from there to there, and develop that. And also, I do actually need designers for system and audio. And my guys can't do any of that. So I need good designers for system and audio. Let's begin looking. Compatibility is great, that guy's good at system. I'm thinking about getting two separate guys, and I probably will do that. Because I don't think we will get a good guy who is able to do everything. And yeah, that guy looks good. So I am. And another guy is a programmer and can do audio, I think it was. No, and designers for audio. High salary, can cost a little bit more. Okay, that guy. Should be fine, should be fine. And I will need two of these desks. So my designer guys can go to work more easily. And these guys I just pushed in, which are good at designing, have to go as designers. And hopefully we will be able to make a great game engine. Quality is getting up, and we have a new deal development, which we want to do because we can't. Quality of the game engine is pretty good, audio is coming along, and system is also growing now. And we can develop that. And now my designers have to go again, because I can't afford them. Yes, I have dismissed these two. And what I now need is an artist. No, I don't need an artist. I have an artist, but I don't need it. I need three programmers for system and audio. And now let's see if we can handle that. System is good. Audio is also good. So yes, we can do it. So, marketing is something we need to do. Press release, pictures, video. Yeah, sure. Sure, I said. And hype I will also assign now, because I will have to do it and later on I will forget it otherwise. And a release date, I don't really want to do a release date. No, I will wait till the marketing is finished for this one. And oh yeah, I have two deals. So development and marketing. And I'll reject both of them, because that's not what we want to specialize in also. Hopefully we will get to a point where we can do it quite easily. Marketing is coming along still. There is a deal coming in. There are three deals coming in, actually. And again, everything we don't want to do. Don't ask again. Yep. So, yeah, well. That's really... you really have to be lucky for your... with your deals you're getting. And at the moment we are not, unfortunately. We'll need 14 code units, which is fine for me. Marketing is still going up. 4 deals, hopefully. And there's still nothing. Press release is still coming along. And we again got 4 deals, and there are print jobs. Nice. Till December 128 we can absolutely do that, until January 93, yep. Except, oh, I don't want that and that. Except these two. So, 90 boxes per month, so I'll get 2 couriers. One for 16 o'clock and one for 8 o'clock. And that should do, actually. And the press release is finished, so now I'll go for marketing. May, June, July. 1 year will be enough, hopefully. But I give us an extra month and say June. And yes, I want to do it in 1 year and 1 month. And I also want to push out a press build. And I release that. And I do another press release. And here is support development. I don't care for you guys. Let's see. So we've got 200 followers now, which is not too good, I would say. But it's good enough. I really would like to have some... Yeah, we have the game engine on our mainframe, but it's only 5% workload for it, so it's not too good. Print job till January. Yes, we will do that. I think we will be able to handle all of them. What happened now? Did I reject it? I think I rejected it, unfortunately. Ah, that's bad. But whatever, we will be able to handle these two. And that should bring at least some income for us. Not well known, we haven't really heard about them. It looks amazing and boasts a decent feature set. Okay, nice. Let's do an outsourced review because of the more accurate results. 4.3, because audio is not that good, but system is good. So, yeah, okay, fine. Fine for us. So hopefully with this, these two contracts for the printing jobs, we will get our business reputation up. but I think the business reputation is only affected when we finish the contracts. So we'll see about that. Again, print up image suit for March. Yep, we'll do that, and we will get another one now. I don't care for support. Plaza manager for May. Can I do it? Can I do it? Pizza manager. I think I again rejected one. Ah, that's really bad. So how many are there still to go? We can... 200,000, yeah, we can do that. That should be absolutely no problem for us, hopefully. One of our goals should be met in a few seconds. Anti-Trojan filter 2. Should be good to go. Hopefully we get... Yeah, we got business reputation plus on it. That's really good. And now these two are worked on, which is also good. And the press release is coming along quite nicely, it seems, which is also good. Our support is working as it should be. Yeah, everything's fine up to now, but we really need more profits. And hopefully this helps us, but it doesn't. No, it doesn't help us, unfortunately. So marketing is nearly done. When this is finished, I will also do a press build, which I'll push out. So I release that. Marketing, only text should be fine. Marketing, press build, yep. And no distribution, there's only 90,000 left, so it's done in this month, actually. Let's do another review. With hopefully good results, but our audio code's still not good. And I don't really understand why. Why is our audio not good? We have an audio guy. It's also a coder, I didn't mess that up. I'll let them work some more on that. Maybe they will be able to handle it. Press release is coming along quite nicely. We are gaining followers at the moment, that's good. But we again have no deals coming in today, which is not too good. The goal for this print job we will meet this month, which is good, and we'll get some business reputation on that. So, two contracts today. Marketing, I don't care. Print job. Print 1,000 till October. Sure, why not? Can absolutely handle that. We've got some reputation for a printing job. We've got one more print job to do till May, and we can absolutely do that. And it's also 35 cents per copy, which is good. So we will absolutely do these twos. Absolutely do these two. And yeah, come on guys, you get 90% again, as always. And that works a treat now. That's good, that's good. We are losing less than 1% of followers, typically, over the course of a day, which is also good. And I can push out this release, do another one, press build, review, because we are nearly on the on the mark of... Very low positive bias, no bias, no bias. I didn't actually know that you could see the bias of these guys. But most of them have no or low bias. So we've got 5% accuracy loss because of bugs. So we could be at a 6, let's say. But I'll let them code further till we hit 14 at least, maybe 14.2, and then we can start with the debug phase. And yeah, we did every deal now, so I'll see if that deal is a print job, and it's not, so you've got to go. And we have to fire you guys. Again. So there are more deals. Again, a print job till December, which we will actually do. And these two have to go because I don't want them. And again, we need a courier. I did just get this guy for this month, but that's okay because I only need to, actually, I only need to do it for 2 months. And 33,000, yep, I also do that. So let's see, the couriers, 113 per box, 1,800 per month. It should do the trick. So this and next month I will get the couriers in. And new print jobs. And now I'll call couriers. Draft to 16 and from 20. Why did I hire a receptionist? What the fuck? I wanted to hire a courier, actually. Distribution is working fine, it should be October, June, September. Yeah. Seems like it is working as expected. So we've got code units up to 14, which is also good. And it's a 6 now that has to do it, actually. So I promote it, it's going into the delay phase. Let's see if I messed up with the couriers, and I didn't as bad as I thought it I had. But as you can see, we are not making any money at the moment. That's not too good. And for some reason, the courier didn't come. I think. I don't understand why the courier isn't coming in. He should have been here already. So I call one. And I don't want to do these. What does the distribution say? I can't do it. So that should be working fine, actually. 8,000, so that one is done now. And the other two should be ready in next month, actually. I'll also call a guy for cleaning now. No maintenance I don't need, actually. So this is running smoothly, that's nice. Press release is finished. And press build has to go out now. Okay, good. Our reputation is going up now, again. Marketing, we don't want to do that because we really need our marketing power in June, which is next month, actually, where we will push out our product. And I can actually... Yeah, I will start to... Can I already print some? Yeah, I can. Let's limit that to 30,000. And... hope that we get enough of these out for next month. What does our server say? It's at 5.8% still, which is fine. And hopefully we will be able to push out more than enough of these products. Oh, I already pushed it out. Let's print some more, actually. I've got 22,000 in store now. Let's do 20,000 more. Which is also going to be ready this month. And at the end of that month, we can actually... release our product. 800,000 till... December, yeah, we'll absolutely do that. And yeah, let's see. I will release it now. Yep. I want to do a marketing campaign. I don't care for the budget. In order to sell copies, do you want to print new copies now? No, I already did that. And the press build support, I don't care. Two releases, I don't care for that. They don't know how we are. It's not that feature rich. You'll be able to try it in the near future. Okay. So yeah, well, hopefully that will do the trick. And I really hope that we will get more reputation from that, and also we did make some money. We made a shit ton of money, actually. We don't have too much in stock anymore, which means first off, can we port it to something we didn't till now? Yeah, this one, December of 84, is there something which came out last few days? No. So I ported to that one, actually, so we can do that now, because we will have more potential customers for it, and I'll print more of them. Let's say 50,000 should be more than enough for the whole lifetime of this product, I think. But we made a substantial amount of money this time. which is good. And got a new print job till February, and we will do that also. And now let's see when our courier comes in. We only have one courier left now. I really think I made a mistake there at some point, and I really don't know when I did it. And I'll call one now. So we get these backed up pallets out. And our marketing is sparse still. We should probably get a marketing more in. And I think I'll do that. Ah, too late, too late. Let's get a marketer with high salary. Yeah, sure, why not? Compatibility is great and skill is awesome. Yep, you are my man. So this time the monthly profits aren't that great actually, because I didn't sell too much of these products. It's hopefully not because I don't have them in store anymore. We'll see, we'll see. Marketing should also go up now because of the new marketer, next month at least. So hopefully we'll see if that was a good way to go. And that was a good way to go, actually. Because our marketing is going through the roof now, and hopefully it will have a positive impact. And support is something we don't want to do. We also made more profit last month, which is also nice. And we can get rid of our couriers now, because we already got everything we wanted to pushed out. There are some contracts again, which are both in marketing department, which we don't care about, and another one which is for development, which we also don't want. Ah, too bad, too bad. So well, I think with that, with increasing sales now and prominent marketing, and I don't meet demand, so we have to print more of these. Let's do 100,000 now, 150,000. So we have some time to print. With our profits growing and our money also growing pretty significantly, I would say, and our servers utterly unused up till now, for 0% at the moment, I think I will end the episode here, and hopefully we will have more good contracts for ourselves. For example this one, and I really 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 hope that we will get in the near future some hosting jobs. I mean, it's still 1986, so hosting isn't that big of a deal now, probably, but I really hope it will come. And at 18 o'clock, and yeah, that we can start our real journey through the hosting and printing niche of this market. So thank you for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed it, even though we had some problems in this series so far. But yeah, I think 3.6 million euros is a good start, let's say. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time, hopefully. Bye!